guys, today I decided to train Rex. Since he's still an in-training ESSA, I thought this would be a perfect opportunity to film some training with him. First, I just let him play with his favorite toy, the little white teddy. Then I told him to come, and I picked him up and brought him over to where I was gearing him up. But before, we just played a little game of fetch, and he loved it. Then I told him to go onto the blanket so I could get him geared up. Next, I picked out his collar, and I really like this one on him. Next, I got his little boots, patches, and muzzle. Next, I went into the big box, got his leash, and vest out. Then I did a little transition and he's all geared up. And then we started the training by just working on some heel work and he's doing amazing. And then we tried to switch sides but it didn't go so well. Then we tried again and he did it perfectly. Then we just worked on some more heel work and then middle, and he didn't get it the first time or the second time. But he got it really good the third time we tried it. Then we just tried some middle walk, and I told him to lay, and then he laid on my foot. Then we just tried some more middle walk, and some heel work again. And then we tried some crowd control, and that definitely needs working on. But he did super good for today. Then I just asked him to lay down, and then we tried a trick called watch my back, and it's where he sits behind me and watches. Then we just did some more middle walk and he was doing really well at that. Then I just decided to get his training treats out and do some work off the lead. So I just told him to lay down and he did super well, so I gave him another treat and he ate it up really quick. Then I told him to come and do DPT on me and he was doing really, really well. So then I gave him another treat. And we just wanted to try some flips at the end just to end off our amazing training session. Then he just wanted to say bye. And that's all, bye!
Hi lovelies, come on an outing with me. First of all, I had to brush and gear up Holo because she was about to be shipped off to my best friend, Pookie. I also shipped off a couple other orders that I had and then we went to the op shop next door. I found this adorable lion that I was gonna go home and get my credit card for, but I was so excited. I did some work and then we went out and I was able to get him. This is in the half to having a brushing, so I took him to Bunnings so I could get some more cardboard to make him a little crate. Let me know if you guys want a tutorial video. Then I went to step and the one in the middle is my auntie. It's like a dance aerobics kind of class. It's so fun. Here's me dancing with Amber, who's literally like 30, but she's so fun. And then I was up on stage doing literally nothing. No one was there at this time though. Okay, that's all. Bye.
Hi lovelies. Today I took Spencer on a walk and an outing. First of all, we saw this golden retriever who was a little bit scared of him. We walked for about, I think, 2 kilometers and it was so pretty. We met so many different dogs and Jasper had so much fun as well. Here's me just trying to perfect his walk because I forgot his harness. And then we made Jasper lay down next to him and they look so cute. After that we walked back to the car because I was getting pretty tired and hungry. I had a sandwich and then we went to Bunnings. So many people were smiling at Spencer. I tried on this harness and it was so perfect. And then we also got this brush. And then we saw this golden retriever puppy. Okay, bye.
Hi, lovelies. Run some errands with me. First of all, I had to pick out two new dogs, one of which is this gorgeous pregnant Dachshund who'll be having puppies soon. And then this is Jet, who is a Staffy and was named by my best friend, Lani. Isn't he so cute? He'll be up for sale soon. Then when I got home, I decided to clean up my dog area, especially the food, because I was filming a video the other day and forgot to clean up. And then I had to sort through all my gear, and then this is the gear that I'm going to be selling, so I put that in a different area so it wouldn't get mixed up. I love all this gear. Once it was all packed up, I decided to clean up a little bit more, and then I got Biscuit all geared up because I was going on an outing. And there was this little husky on a motorbike, it was so cute. That was my best friend's dog. Then I went to my mentoring group. Okay, bye. There when she cried, you saved her life.
Hey guys! So today I'm going on an outing to a pet shop, or Pets at Home. And I didn't actually get any stuff today, just hears me putting his harness on, that's him all geared up, giving him a little brush because he was a little bit dirty. So yes, I just gave him a nice little brush. All done, looking fresh. We're on the way right now. This was some of our view, he loved it. And then this is when we was walking, he was in there. Back in the car, we didn't actually get anything though, so that's all. Bye guys!
Morning routine with my Essa.
Brush!
Make sure to always brush your dogs.
Food!
I do a few scoops of kibble, some vitamins. And of course, some fresh scraps.
Bye.
A lot of people think we have ESAs for no reason. So this is the reason. I was on the edge of a meltdown today. So I did the only thing I knew. Get out. No matter where or when, get out. I was scared to bring Scout, but I did. I'm so glad. The sky was gorgeous. He made me feel so safe. ESAs are real and important. Love you guys.
Set fire to your hair. Poke a stick at a grizzly bear. It's out of date. Use your private parts as piranha bait. Dumb ways to die.
Fantastic. Let me see it.
No, wait, I changed my mind.
I'm sure what you've written is fine. Just let me see.
No, don't look. It's not ready.
Hey, there's that cutie pie yet. I love the purple.
A dog?
Actually, sir, I'm a puppy.
That's even worse!
You're in shock, so I'm not gonna take that personally.
I don't wanna talk right now.
just wanna watch TV.
Okay, hey, 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 look,
here we go.
Go left, hey. Right, hey, left,
here we go.
Right, left,
hey.
Right,
hey,
hold up, I ain't with that.
Ooh.
Devil try to get his lick back.
Wow.
Pull up,
pew.
Spin back.
Look at that, like the star when they see me, they make their wishes.
Hi, I'm Bloody J, I'm an addict, Molly Lee.
So what if he did? It's none of your dang business, kid.
My mom, there's no one else quite like my mom.
Hey guys. So today, me and Everest went to the puppy corner. If you don't know what it is, it's basically just a pet store with a bunch of dogs.
And before y'all ask, no, I do not support pet stores. I'm just coming to play with them.
So me and Everest were looking at all the puppies, and they were adorable.
Look at this boxer. I fell in love.
What a cutie.
And look at these Frenchies. I was going to take out the boxer until I saw this Italian greyhound. Look at how cute she is. I was in love. She was a bit timid at first, but then after, she got really, really playful. She loved Everest. Everest really enjoyed the outing. He loves meeting other puppies. They played for a bit, and I thought it was so adorable. I have an Italian greyhound, and I just adore him. So this was really fun.
She was really interested in Everest's socks. It was so funny. Look at them tumbling over each other. That was so adorable. We had so much fun today. Don't forget to take care of yourself, and that's all. Bye, guys.
Hey guys! Sorry I haven't posted, I lost my phone, but I found it. Nala was indicating that she wanted to play, so of course I played with her. I decided to just get a pillow and she could run after it and stuff. Also, she went to the pet salon and she looked so much better. So the first time she jumped after it and she brought it back. She did so good! Until this happened. She jumped off my bed and she hit her head! At least that's what I thought! She was barely moving and I was so nervous. I ran out of the house and I brought her to the 24-hour emergency vet. I told them what was going on and they said they would assure that she would be okay. They touched everywhere until they touched her paw. She freaked out. I was so nervous. They said that her paw was broken. I asked how long she'd have to be in a cast. They said 1 week. I was freaking out. So they let me feel this and it was fiberglass. It was exactly like mine. And Nala still looks as cute as ever and I hope she makes a great recovery. I feel so bad for her. This is horrible. And that's all. Bye guys.
Hey guys. Come to school with me and Nala. I go every Monday, so this is a day late. I'm so sorry, guys. Also, I gave Nala a bath, and she looks amazing and feels amazing. She's still drying in this video, but she's all good now. And yes, I dried her properly. She's not gonna get mold. Don't come at me, guys. Because I usually like get 1,000 comments about that. I was so happy because it was finally 2:45, and that's the time I leave. We were working so hard on science. It was so boring. Then we finally were done. Then we drove home, and I got Starbucks, of course. I get it every Monday. And that's all. Bye, guys.
Hey, guys. Come to Costco with me and Nala. So I had to rush out of the house, so I couldn't bring her leash or her vest, so it was just her and me. We went ahead and we walked around, and we looked around at some things, and they didn't have any samples. I was so mad. She wanted to smell this chicken, so I let her, and then when I said stop, she came right back to me in a heel position. She's doing so great. She's a fully trained ESSA now. Well, she's been it for a while now. We checked out and we got so many good things. I really wanted an ice cream sundae, so I got it, of course. They're literally so good. Like, look at how good this looks. It was amazing. Then we got home and we decided to practice some agility. We haven't done it in a while, and I thought it'd be a fun little training. Don't forget to like this video, and that's all. Bye, guys.
Hey, guys. So this video is just a reminder that not all days are gonna go perfect, and that's okay. Come with me and Nala to school. I got all dressed up, and then we were there. Today was a very, very hard day. Me and Nala were chilling in class until about 5 minutes I had to leave. I went to my counselor's office and we drew a bit, and I had to stay in here the whole entire school day. And that's okay, not all days are gonna be perfect. You're gonna have panic attacks sometime. And you're completely valid and you're gonna be okay. I was able to go back in class for the last 15 minutes of it, and I'm very proud of myself for that. Nala was with me the whole entire time, comforting me. I had to work on some tests and stuff, and I did good. Not all days are gonna go perfect, and that's okay. You're completely valid. I love you.
Hey guys! So today I brought Honey on her first ever outing, which is kind of crazy because I've had her for a while. We decided to go to Trader Joe's. It's so funny because this vest barely fits on her. So here we are just walking in the store. It was raining out. There was like this hurricane that hit, but it actually kind of missed Vegas. But at least we got some rain. We never get rain here. I got a lot of weird looks, but I didn't really care. And you shouldn't either. And then we decided to get these, like, really yummy chips. They looked so good. Honey did so good today. And then when I was in the car, I decided to go on my Discord server, go join people. Like, look at this. There's so many channels you should definitely join. There's so many cool people. Join it. I literally am active on there, like, all day. You can talk to me. We can be best friends. And that's all. Bye, guys. Hey guys! So today I brought River to a couple of stores. The first place we went was PetSmart. He saw the birds and he jumped right at them. I think he tried to grab one. He hurt his nose, but he's okay. And then we were walking back to the car. Sorry about how shaky it is when I walk him. It's because, like, I have to hold it with my same hand that I'm walking him with. And then we played with this little fidget cube thing that I got. I love this thing. And then it was time to go to Petco. And then we looked at all of the animals. They had chinchillas, guinea pigs, snakes, fish, mice, all that really cool stuff. I really like these glow-in-the-dark fish. I've always wanted one. Then River really wanted this toy, so I bought it for him. And then it was time to go to Walgreens. We had a couple things we had to pick up, and River loves it there. I have no idea why. And then it was finally time to go home. Sorry for not posting, by the way. Be sure to like this video, and that's all. Bye, guys. Hey guys! So today, me and Orca went on an outing. Before we went, I decided to do some training with him, and look how good he's doing with middle. I am so proud of him. Then we went outside to train a bit more, and then it was time to go. So after putting him in the heel position, we got in the car. Look at how cute he looks. I love him so much. And then we were finally here. First, we had to get an x-ray of my knee because something weird is going on with it. And then we did my chiropractic appointment. I love Orca so much. He's one of my favorite dogs. But Nala will always be my favorite at heart. And then we got home, and we worked on middle some more. Then I practiced my guitar with Orca. Be sure to like this video, and that's all. Bye, guys. Hey, guys. So today was my first day of school. So basically every Monday I have to go to school. And then the rest is online. So yes, I am getting this day late. I'm so sorry. So we were at the school and I was just waiting very anxiously. Then I got in class. I met the counselor and she was really nice. I'm not allowed to have my phone out, but I decided to get some recording for you guys. And I met a friend. She is so nice. I showed a picture of her. Then we were driving home and as a reward, my dad got me a McFlurry and some fries. Then I went home and I made myself some lunch, which was ramen. I love ramen. Lavender decided to lick the packet. Once that was done, I decided to go on to Amazon and look at all the dogs. I'm not planning on buying any, but I thought I'd look around for a minute. Then I played on my Xbox. Be sure to like this video, and that's all. Bye, guys!